Stillman from the Sleepless City. You're on the air.
Nigel?
This is Nigel, and you're on Star Talk Radio. Tell us what's on your mind tonight, Stillman.
Well, I guess you should probably start with the facts. That we are not alone, that there are hostile and sentient beings of unknown astrophysical properties that travel in and out of our primary and alternative realities.
Okay, Stillman. You just lost me. Maybe you can run that by me again.
Aliens, Nigel. I call them the radio mechanics. Somehow they built a giant cosmic dustbuster out of radio airwaves, and they're going to use it against us. You've got to shut down by 2:48 a.m., or your broadcast will carry the frequencies that will align and open the apocalypse. They're going to be here any minute. You've got to trust me, Nigel. For the sake of the world, the ad you run this morning will be the kingpin of our very existence. You...
Stillman? What happened to the line?